So we're going to verify the solution to this differential equation. As we can see, the differential equation is dy dx equals x minus 1 half y. We know that y equals 2x minus 4, so what we do need to calculate is what dy dx is, which is the derivative of y with respect to x. So the derivative of that is just 2 minus 0. And now we actually substitute everything in. So we put in our dy dx for our dy dx. So that gives us 2 equals x minus 1 half. And then we'll substitute in what y is. 2x minus 4 goes in for y. And to verify, we calculate. 2 equals x minus, we'll distribute our 1 half, so negative 1 half times 2 gives a negative x. A negative 1 half times a negative 4 gives a positive 2. X minus x cancels, we get 2 equals 2, and we have verified our solution. The second one is very similar. Notice now we need the second derivative because we have a second order differential equation. So we first find our dy dt. So this will be a chain rule. Derivative of sine is cosine of 2t. Now we take the derivative of the inside, so times 2. Second derivative. Well, the derivative of cosine is negative sine of 2t. Times the derivative of the inside, which is 2, so we have times 2, we already had a 2 out there. So we get negative 4 sine of 2t. Now again, we substitute in. Our second derivative is negative 4 sine of 2t plus 4 times what y was, which is sine of 2t equals 0. If we look at that left hand side, negative 4 sine of 2t plus 4 sine of 2t is equal to 0, and our solution is verified.